There's an old saying, you put good in, you get good out. Well, the same's true when getting ready for harvest. It's important to make sure your monitors and sensors are calibrated. This simple step helps your harvester estimate high-quality yield data you can trust when analyzing this year's results, comparing variety performance, and more. The quality of your yield data hinges on how often you calibrate. In general, you should perform the calibrations mentioned in this video at the start of every season. If you're going to begin harvesting a different variety, as you move to a new farm or change field conditions, when a sensor has been replaced or adjusted, and if you think your weight or moisture readings are off. Yield monitor row compensation helps calibrate the cotton mass flow sensors found near the top of the accumulator. This ensures the sensors are reporting roughly the same mass flow of cotton through each air duct. To begin, from the home screen, press Menu, and then Calibrations and Procedures. Scroll down until you see the Yield Monitor Row Compensation Calibration. Press Calibrate to bring up an overview, then press Start. Follow the prompts and make sure you're harvesting at a consistent speed and uniform crop across all rows for about 5 minutes. It's that easy. The yield calibration helps increase the accuracy of the machine's yield measurements by cross-referencing yield and module weight. Return to the Calibration and Procedures page and press Yield Calibration. The four-step process required to complete the calibration is shown on the left-hand side of the screen. Press Calibrate. Next, you'll see the requirements. These include making sure the accumulator and module builder are empty prior to calibrating. Again, you want the crop to be as consistent as possible to achieve the best results. Avoid the edge of fields, areas with low uniformity, and headland turns. Select Next to start the calibration and begin to collect sample data. If you exit this screen, the yield calibration will continue to run while harvesting. You'll see a flashing CAL symbol on the status bar that confirms the calibration is still in progress. Auto mode may be used while you harvest a module. Once the module nears completion at around 70 inches in size, revert to manual mode and hold the manual round module builder button so that nothing is gathered in the accumulator. Once the module has reached full size, wrap it and empty it from the module builder. Press the HID Cotton Pro button to view and record the weight of the recently ejected cotton module. Then return to the Yield Calibration page. Click Next and enter the recorded scale weight. Finally, press Save to complete the yield calibration. The moisture sensor calibration helps preserve fiber quality by reading the moisture content in a module. This is another calibration you should perform if you recently replaced a moisture sensor or feel like the current moisture readings are not accurate. Simply select Calibrate and follow the prompts. These calibrations are simple steps you can add to your startup and maintenance routines to ensure you collect good yield and module data during harvest. The round module weighing calibration helps increase the accuracy of the weighing system on the harvester's handler. Transporting or roading the machine can cause the handler to move and bounce, which can impact the accuracy of the weighing system. Be sure to perform this calibration a few times a week or even daily, depending on how often you transport your machine. These calibrations are simple steps you can add to your startup and maintenance routines to ensure you collect good yield and module data during harvest. Thanks for watching.